A new magnetic device for weight loss has been launched by the University of Otago along with some researchers in the UK. This device promises you to lose weight fast. In fact, in studies they've shown that people have lost up to 6 kilos in about 2 or 3 weeks. Links to all the research data in the description below. The University of Otago says that it is a non-invasive therapy and is putting it forward as an alternative to more invasive therapies like bariatric surgery. They also say that it will be very cost effective. Today, what is this magnetic device which can help you lose your body weight? Does it really work? And most importantly, how you can get it for free? This contraption is known as a dental slim diet control and uses a couple of close field magnets to keep your mouth shut. Watch on. I'm going to explain to you in simple terms how this device works. It consists of two magnets which are attached to your teeth and do not allow your mouth to open for more than 2 millimeters. It is known not to create any speech impediment and also not to create any problems with breathing. It has an emergency unlocking mechanism for when you are choking or when you are going to vomit. There was a study done with this device wherein there were a total of 7 participants, out of which after 8 days one of the participants dropped out because the situation for him was just too uncomfortable. The rest of the participants completed the 14 days of the trial. Considering that they could not open their mouth, they were restricted solely to a liquid diet. They had 4 liquid glasses of 200 calories each, of what I am thinking might be a fruit juice, and 1 protein shake a day for a period of 2 weeks. Almost all of them mentioned that the device is too big for their mouths. As mentioned earlier, the participants lost up to 6 kilograms in a very short period of time, after which they removed the device. My question is very simple. Will they be able to keep the weight off? Remember, losing weight is quite easy, and the principles of losing weight are the same, come whatever situation may be. Being in a caloric deficit is the only way to lose body weight. So essentially, with these magnets the people were wearing, they could open their mouths only for 2 millimeters. That means they could have only a liquid diet and were by default on a caloric deficit. Therefore, I am very confident that this device really works. But they also mentioned that it was extremely uncomfortable and also made it very socially awkward. Congratulations, esteemed researchers and scientists. You all have just created a medieval torture device in the modern world. This device is not on sale as of yet. But before it does go out on sale, do think about this. Why would you want such a device if you would get something like this for free? So how would you get these principles to work for you? Very simple. Get on the caloric deficit. Make that caloric deficit a part of a sustainable lifestyle. And you are bound to have good results without the additional torture. I hope this one was helpful. Like, subscribe and all that good stuff. Seeing you in the next one. Signing out, Dr. Rohan Fonseca.